Thanks for checking out the X32 video series. In this episode, we'll explore the FireWire and USB 2.0 recording capabilities built into the X32. The X32 ships with a 32x32 FireWire or USB 2.0 interface that allows multi-track recording of your live show or studio session. In this video, we'll show you how to configure this powerful capability to work with your favorite digital audio workstation. Step one is configuring the interface on the X32. To do this, press the Setup key and use the Page Select Right button to tab over to the Card tab. Use the first rotary encoder to choose between FireWire and USB 2.0, and then push the encoder to confirm your choice. Use the second encoder to change the input-output configuration. Next, make sure you have the right signals routed to your computer. Press the Routing button and bring up the Routing menu. Use the Page Select Right button to select the Card Out tab. By default, each column should be set to local 1 through 8 or local 9 through 16, and so on. This will send a direct output, pre-dynamics, EQ, and fader from the physical mic inputs on the console. You can also choose other sources, such as AES50 if you're using the S16. For PC users, download and install the latest USB or FireWire driver from behringer.com/x32. Once the driver is successfully installed, connect the X32 to your computer. We recommend doing this when your computer is off so that it can boot up with the X32 connected. The X32 should now show up on your computer as a 32x32 interface or whichever input-output configuration you chose earlier. In your digital audio workstation, go to the Preferences or Setup screens to select the X32's XUF interface from the available options. To route the signal back into your X32, navigate to the Home tab of the Routing menu. Choose card 1 through 8 for a bank of inputs to return the first 8 outputs from your digital audio workstation to the X32. Repeat if more return channels are needed. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out other videos on how to get the most out of your X32 mix experience.